Today in Little Rhodey, Mother's Day was celebrated yesterday, and I'm sure you had your own way of saying thanks to Mom. We wanted to hear from the kids about this special day. Mothers do a lot for us throughout our lives, so we wanted to find out what kids love most about their moms.
Being able to spend time with each other.
Yeah, what do you guys like to do together?
We like to play card games and stuff.
What's your favorite card game?
Go Fish.
Makes dinner.
She makes dinner? What does she make? You don't know?
She makes all different kinds of stuff.
What's one of your favorite things to eat that she makes?
Soup.
Soup? What is in it?
Meatballs.
Ooh, yum.
She cooks me breakfast. This time we go to Disney World.
Letting you go to Disney World? Oh my gosh, that sounds like the best mom ever.
Yeah.
Are you excited about that?
Yeah. This time I go my birthday 5.
I don't know.
You don't
know?
She
gives me chocolate.
She takes me places.
Yeah,
she takes care of me when I'm sick.
She likes to be outdoors and I like to be outdoors too.
What do you guys like to do outside together?
Well, she likes to garden and sometimes she likes to just relax and swing on a swing.
They made a sled.
Although they have just one day out of the year dedicated to them, moms are pretty special all year round.
When I get a pool car, my mom lets me choose where to go out for supper, and she also does most of my chores.
Really? Okay, so when you get to choose where you go out to supper, where do you pick to go?
I pick to go to Family Ties because for breakfast sometimes, because they have shark pancakes and you can put blueberries in them.
She cooks whatever we want to have to eat.
And what's your favorite meal?
Chicken nuggets.
She lets me have anything I want to buy.
Like what? What do you get to buy?
I get to buy when I have lots of money at home that's mine.
Wow, you're rich.
She cleans my laundry.
Oh, that's a dirty job, yes. Huh?
And you haven't seen my laundry.
She's fun. What are some fun things that she does?
All my chores.
She does all of your chores? What kind of chores does she do?
Most of them.
So from cooking us meals to doing our laundry or playing games, it sounds like moms need more than just one day to be celebrated.